Welcome back to San Antonio Living. This is the time to pamper yourself. Take care of yourself before the holidays roll in, and we know just the place to do it. Plus, make sure you stay with us because we've got some really amazing offers just for you, our San Antonio Living viewers. Marcel Salas is joining us, and Catherine is here from Wrapped in Wellness. This is a place that Alana introduced me to. She said, oh, Shelly, you got to check this place out. They do so many cool things. Let's talk about what you do. I know you do body wraps, and a lot of people don't understand what the body wrap is. How does it work?
Yeah, the body wraps is actually, it helps you to detoxify the fat cells.
Okay.
Okay, so by detoxifying the fat cells, what happens is, we kind of help to shrink because we keep a lot of toxins on the fat cells. It's amazing. They can be there for years. So by putting minerals on your body, allowing the minerals to penetrate a few layers down into your skin, it pulls those toxins out, and your skin is going to look more toned and tight. For that reason, you're going to lose we guarantee 6 to 30 inches on your first treatment.
6 to 30 inches? Yes. Mm-hmm. That is amazing. Mm-hmm. And you know, you hear that through whatever you watch, you know, you read, you always hear like you are carrying around so much extra water weight, extra really bad toxins, and all of that kind of gets flushed out with the body wrap.
It does, and it will allow your body to function better.
Okay.
So your metabolism should get a little bit better. And your immune system also.
How many do you recommend that we should do?
You know, it varies a lot, but it really, not less than 4 reps.
Not less than 4. And how far do you space them out?
You can do it every week.
Okay.
I mean, if you really have an event and you really need to get on a dress and all that, you can do just 2 in a 3 days period of time.
6 to 30 inches. That is pretty amazing. Okay, so once you've got the body functioning really well and you're feeling better about how you look, then you've got to take care of the face. And Catherine,
right.
I know you focus on different kinds of facials at Wrapped in Wellness.
I do.
Tell me a little bit about what you do.
Well, I've been an esthetician for 5 years, and I focus in on Hungarian organics.
Okay.
Their soil is super rich. They use fruit pulp instead of fruit extract. Super effective way to take care of the skin. I've seen dramatic changes in hyperpigmentations, signs of aging, redness in the skin, reduction in inflammation, and it's a good way to, you know, take care of your skin holistically.
We've got some pictures of people who have hyperpigmentation.
Yes.
A lot of people might not know what that even is. What is it?
So hyperpigmentation basically is the skin is damaged from the sun exposure. Key to this is taking care of your skin with SPF every single day, religiously.
Okay.
Even in the dimmest of suns, even if you're snowing, reflective light is extremely damaging. So the melanin cells get darkened, so we need to lighten those up.
Okay.
And one of the things that I really love about this Hungarian organic is the stone crop. It not only does it lighten the skin, but it inhibits. So what happens is once those skins are focused in on the sun again, they don't produce color anymore.
Okay.
So we work and we use, you know, synthetic bleaching agents. All we're doing is bleaching the sun cells.
Okay.
We need to really tell those cells not to produce color. So if you are doing something like a bleaching agent, using something like stone crop is going to help those cells not to come back.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about this E-like treatment. It's organic?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
It's a Hungarian organic treatment. It's the original Hungarian organic treatment. It originated in, obviously, Hungary. Aunt Alika was the one who actually formulated a lot of these products in her own kitchen, and now they're mass-produced. Paprika is one of the main ingredients in their line. Paprika, again, is the number one paprika in the whole world.
I'm hearing a lot of words like organic and good for you, detoxing. These are all things that are very important to people who are taking care of their bodies in this day and age. And that's what you guys are focusing on.
Yes.
That is correct.
Okay.
Our bodies are susceptible. Our bodies accept it better. They want it. The organic stuff, synthetic stuff, our body wants to reject it.
Mm-hmm. Well, guys, really, this is the perfect chance to come out and meet the ladies at Wrapped in Wellness, because this is something that they take to heart, they focus on very much so, and I promised you I would have quite a few specials to get you guys started in the Wrapped in Wellness program. Here's the deal. If you book online today, here's what they're offering you. 30% off an Ionic Foot Detox, which will pull the toxins out of your body, any body wrap, and any of the E-like organic treatments. So that's 30% off just for watching San Antonio Living today and booking on the website. They'll take the first 20 website bookings. And by the way, if you're one of those first 20 people, you're also going to get a free face wrap if you book on the phone or on the website. Now let me tell you where you can find Wrapped in Wellness. They have a couple of locations here in San Antonio in the Arbor Park area, which is on 281, also in the Colonnade. And here's the phone numbers for you. 807-8699 to the 281 location. And the I-10 location is there on your screen as well. It's 509-6300.